On behalf of Costa Mare, I would like to extend our warmest welcome on board our container vessel Triton. Today it is our great pleasure and honor to participate and contribute to setting a new milestone for the canal, that is the initial transit of the largest ever Neo-Panamax container vessel. Further, we are proud that one of our vessels is entrusted to perform this trial, and I want to ensure all concerned parties that all preparations have been made from our side in order to deliver a safe and successful trial. May I wish to the ship's master and crew a safe and successful trial transit. Thank you and welcome.
Well, the transit of the Evergreen Triton was a significant move towards maximizing the Panama Canal transit size of vessel. This one in particular was not only the longest vessel we have transited, but also was the widest vessel that we have transited. A significant challenge because this was the first time we've ever done such a large ship. So this is the first vessel to actually break the 15,000 TEU threshold that we had at the Neo-Panamax Canal.
I think the success of the transit of the Triton was due to all of the good planning, the good coordination, and teamwork. When you have teamwork and everybody engaged and pulling to the same direction, you can accomplish great things. So I'm very happy to say that it was a success, and we're gonna analyze if we can allow these transits on a regular basis now.